think position 7 is good for us, and I think we really performed well this season as a team, and we are looking forward to start again, to finish again the remaining games. I have scored 11 goals so far this season. I think, yeah, it's a good thing for me, but you know, as Golden Arrows, we play as a team. It's not about who scored today. And yeah, I think if we manage to play after this corona things, I think I will try to work hard for the team, not for me, but for the team. As long as the team is winning, I will be happy. Coach Steve Compiella, I can say, is a very good coach. You know, he knows what he do. He does. He managed to get everything that you have. I think he's a very good coach. Yeah, one day everything will be seen with his hard work that he's doing. Memories for me, I can say getting a contract here in PSL and to represent my country as a player, to play in the Africa Cup of Nations. Worst memory, I don't have worst memory so far in my career. This issue of coronavirus is really affecting our football, but yeah, you know, there's nothing that we can do. It's all over the world. What you can do is just to follow everything that they tell us to do, and we stay safe and wait for everything to calm down. A message to all PSL teams, I think we must follow the instruction and stay home and be safe. I would like to tell them that yeah, everything is going to be okay, and we are going to play football again, and we are going to enjoy what we do.